Assalamu alaikum everyone. I am Safiya and today I am delighted to get this opportunity to come in front of you all and share my views on a topic that should kids be given pocket money or not. Well, I personally believe kids should be given pocket money and let's prove it how it is beneficial for us. So firstly, I want to say that parents must give pocket money to their children by which they get opportunity to go outside, to do enjoyment, to visit at any park, at any place. And by these things, your mind will not stuck just only in study. You will feel better, you will get some good ideas. And students should attend seminars also, because in seminars, highly educated person or people give speech. Means overall, you will get more knowledge from there. And I'm 100% sure that parents will not give money for enjoyment, for visiting. And these are very vital thing with study. If a child is getting pocket money from their parents, so they can take resort here of their pocket money. So isn't pocket money is beneficial for them?
So hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is Rihan and today I am here to highlight the reasons why pocket money should not be given to students. And thank you so much for allowing me this opportunity to speak on this issue. First of all, I would like to mention about my friend. So there is my friend and he is my classmate also. Whenever he has money and he gets pocket money, so he doesn't go to school. Out of the school, he smokes. He bunks the school and he goes to Bhagat Singh Park, he goes to Red Fort and he goes to Jama Mosque. When he gets pocket money and when he doesn't have money, when he doesn't get pocket money, so he goes to school, he study well, he studies well and he focus on study. So here we can understand because of pocket money, my friend is bunking the school. So like him, there are lots of students who does like this and because of this thing, they are spoiling their future.
Firstly, I want to say that those are your friends. That's why they are doing these things. And everyone is not your friend. And everyone cannot be like, everyone cannot be same. Everyone has different mentality. And secondly, I want to say that when parents will give pocket money to us, so they will give in limit. And by which we will have to fulfill our wishes in that limited money. And we will learn that where I have to invest my money, where I have to save my money. And student means children who are studying, they need proper study material like pens, registers, etc. And for these trivial things, they will not ask money from the parents. Parents also will not give money every time because sometimes they don't have, sometimes they denied. So in these situations, if their parents are giving pocket money to them, so they can do these all things from their pocket money. They don't need to depend on their parents.
Everyone is not like my friend, but there are lots of students who do the same like him. And second thing is about the need. Why do we need pocket money when we have bag, pencil, eraser, copies? So why do we need pocket money if you don't have copy, pen, eraser? So you can send to your parents and they will bring for you, they will purchase for you. And in student life, why do we need money? And in school, why do we need money? Because of money, students are purchasing junk food. And because of pocket money, they give bribe to their class teacher for passing in class.
Any data from where did you get this that students are getting, means students are giving bribe to their teacher
in 10th
and
class?
Some frivolous boys, they did like this. Everyone don't do like this.
Listen, in 10th class my two friends gave bribe to my class teacher for increasing their attendance, percentage of attendance.
Okay, firstly,
in front of me.
Just one. First, I want to say that you don't have good friends. So make good friends, then you will get some benefit from your friends. That's it.